All right, the last section of body part to be painted is the fiberglass top and the steel perimeter, which is not in there right now, but we're getting a good round of primer on there, do some wet sanding and go from there. But this is the last of the items to be painted. We'll assemble this and we'll show you the process of the fiberglass top being adhered to the brand new steel perimeter that goes around it as well.